Hey everyone, let's step up your strumming with the boom chick. You can try this with any chord, but I'm going to use a G chord. Pluck the sixth string, that's the boom, strum through the top four strings, that's the chick. Then pluck the fourth string and strum through the top strings again. Here's how it sounds. Boom, chick, boom, chick. Have fun practicing, and I'll see you in your next lesson.